Hari Om, my dear children. Today we are going to chant Bhagavad Gita. Are you all ready for chanting Gita? Yes. So today we are going to chant chapter 2, sloka 4. First you have to sit straight, close your eyes, join your hands. Yes, I am going to chant and you have to repeat after me. Okay. Arjuna uvacha katham bhishma maham sanghe katham bhishma maham sanghe dronam cha madhusudhana dronam cha madhusudhana ishubhi pradiyotsyami ishubhi pradiyotsyami pujarha varisudhana pujarha varisudhana once more arjuna uvacha kadam bhishmamaham sanghe dronam cha madhusudhana ishubhi pradiyotsyami pujarha varisudhana. Hari Om, my dear children.